shot clock at three. Butler with Brogdon on him. It's a long three. And good! Oh, Jimmy freaking Butler puts it in. Watch it again on that baseline.
He tried to Euro step around him. Vincent just a little bit late rotating over.
Won three straight games to start this series. So it was a game seven. They stand eye to eye with history, and they did not blink. The Heat are going to the NBA Finals.
We fell. I fell. Oh, man. We let the whole city down. This is not the end. We got a lot better to get, a lot of better basketball to play. You just got to look at it like that.
Celtics, right before the strike of midnight, trading Marcus Smart as part of a three-team deal to bring back Kristaps Porzingis.
Brown has agreed to sign the richest deal in NBA history, a five-year, $304 million Supermax contract extension.
We have some breaking Celtics news to report. Adrian Wojnarowski reporting the Celtics have acquired guard Drew Holiday from the Blazers in a blockbuster deal one day before media.
That is a ridiculous defense.
You have to have help.
Boston Celtics, I can't see anybody losing the conference.
Absolutely taking the Celtics right now over the field.